Last Christmas, our mum worked flat out. But she was so busy, she forgot the Paxo. So this year, we left her a gentle reminder. Well, it certainly did the trick. And thanks to good old Paxo, our Christmas dinner was an absolute belter. Shame about the homemade crackers.
Remember, don't forget the Paxo.